forever, Lord. We give you all praise and all glory tonight, Holy Spirit. We can't do anything apart from you. So we invite you, come into the midst, come into this house, God. Fill our hearts to a place of overflow. Have your way. Unleash us to praise you with hands lifted, with mouths open, declaring your goodness throughout the entire earth. And so, Lord, we thank you. Welcome, Holy Spirit. We thank you for my neighbor on the left and to the right. I pray for a blessing and an encounter, Jesus, tonight. We look forward to receiving all that you have in store for us. In Jesus' name we pray these things. Somebody holler back and say amen. Come on, put your hands together like this. Hey, the book of Psalm declares that he's a great God and greatly to be praised. Hey, he is worthy of all praise and all glory tonight. Come on, let's lift up our voice and say amen.
Great are you, Lord, and greatly to be praised.